So there is this little trail in the back that you can take and go on top of the bridge. I don't go too far because it's dangerous, but there are some interesting views here. So yeah, this is a natural bridge, and it's not fully covered. Parts of it is broken off already, I guess. So I would not recommend going on it, and I believe somebody actually died here. They lost their footing. Also, some people went in the water, they survived. In the winter, they went in the ice. It is dangerous, so don't get too close. But there are some interesting views here. The Horse River. Baba over there. And here it starts getting sketchy. Probably better not to go any further than that. Especially right now I'm wearing flip-flops, so better not risk it. This is it. This is a natural bridge. So yeah, this is a trail on the other side. Going back already. But yeah. We have a video about this place pre-pandemic. And this right now is post-pandemic. Not much has changed. It's pretty much the same. And there we go. Right here. So this is not a maintained trail, so enter at your own risk. I probably should say don't. Don't do what I do. I can hear the train, but I don't know where it is. Somewhere near, I guess. And this is the top of the bridge. Bye-bye. Come.
What's that?
Gopher? Looks like a gopher. Can't really. He already ran away. So we're leaving the natural bridge, and this is it for this episode. Thank you very much for spending the time.